The Vermillion County Sheriff's Office is investigating a deadly hit and run. The sheriff says a vehicle hit a person who was walking on Highway 36. This happened east of State Road 71 near Dana. You're looking at a map of that area. The accident happened around 10:30 Tuesday night. A passerby found the victim, Edward Saloto. He was 51 years old. The vehicle that hit him left the scene. If you have any information, please call the sheriff's office.